Yo, what's going on, Mender Tender? How you doing, bud? We are live playing some New World on Facebook and YouTube. Alrighty. Just got my new PC set up. So I don't know if any of the controls, if anything is good. Okay. Let me know if, the mic is too loud or whatnot. I'm trying to get back to getting used to, two PCs that are my own and not my fiance's. She was upset. Just focus in. There we go. Yo, what's up, Kragen? We are back to our own PCs. I don't know what mission I'm doing. I don't remember. That one I should be able to do. We'll go to one first. This one over here, I died. Right now, just this. I mean, didn't have anyone else on, so I decided to just, play a game that I know I could play by myself. I would love to do Apex, but we don't have three people for Apex. Faded's doing whatever. Bush, bush, bush. In a tree. I'm stuck in a tree. Yeah, so we are gonna go do this mission. I wanna fish. I got a new bait for fishing. So I wanna try it out. Still only, I'm a level 18, almost 19, but man, what is it, low tide or what? If you're down to play something, let me know. But for now, I'm doing this. Yeah, let's try. Yeah, that says, says fresh water, but I'm doing it in salt water because I don't care. Yeah, that other mission that I gotta do, I did die multiple times because I'm not a high enough level. I think I got a treasure chest. Heck yeah. Let's open this bad boy up. Hell yeah. My bag's almost full though. Yeah, let me do something real quick. I gotta add something. Why did I just look? That was weird. Headset's acting up. Oh, it keeps cutting out. Give me a second, chat. My headset busted. Well, my Astros just shit the bed. My left speaker. So that's cool. it's cutting in and out. Well, it's a good thing I bought the new Astro AO3s. So irritating. Because now I can only hear out of my right ear, which is my deaf ear. At all. What the heck is going on here? All right. I hope I fixed it. Oh, why did I do that? All right. Technical issues, I hope, are fixed. I don't know why they cut out. And now you guys can't hear anything. There we go. All right, well, now we can actually, you know, try and start it back up. I have audio in my ear, so that's cool. All right, let's go do something. Like, cut down this tree. Kill this. Two shots. What of it? Alrighty. Boom, boom, boom. I want you in the room. Spend the night together. Together in my... Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. To spend the night together. Together in my room. You guys can alright, so I'm doing some new world. pissed on. Had an audio issue. Oh, I missed. What'd you drop? Anything good? And basically, yeah, I'm live on both Facebook and YouTube. I can get that, heck yeah. No clue what I'd use it for, but yeah. How's it going, Faded? Got my new dual setup, dual PC setup. Life bloom. I'm so happy that I can actually harvest these now. Alright guys, just responding to something. Let me refresh. Alright, so. Let's go, I don't want to fight things because I don't have enough room in my bag. Just hoping. And this is like telling me to use a musk. I don't know how to use a musk. Nice, you get working on the PC yet? It's actually pretty easy to build a PC. I don't have a musk. I have fungal slime. Did I go the wrong direction? I did. I went to the wrong... Went to the wrong quest because I don't want to do that one. I don't want to do that quest there. Potatoes. Yo, can I make french fries? Strawberries? Heck yeah. All right. Carrots. I get rid of. I can go put this stuff back in storage. I'm gonna keep that, but I can put that in storage. Salvage that. Salvage that. Salvage that. I can find a million of these things. I don't need all this meat. I don't want this melon either. Oops. Keep the venison. I'll get rid of that. Rid of that. I don't want to like get rid of stuff, but my bag isn't like big enough. But it's all right. Oh damn, that thing just all right. So we back. That bug just glitched out. Now I gotta go 1 kilometer that direction. I want these carrots or these potatoes. I wanna see what I can make with potatoes. Have any flint? There's a flint. No, that's not what I picked. Give me your flint. I could probably get rid of my greenwood too. Thing is how that's taking up a lot. Let's see what I can cook. I want to see what else I can cook. I can't craft that till level 50. But pretty much all the stuff that I have, I can't cook. But that's kind of cool. I will put the I do want to keep that bow. Take the bow for a whirl. What do y'all think? Where'd this boar go? Two shots. Two shots is all it took. So hard because I don't have a bag big enough, but I want to harvest a bunch so I can get my levels up. How's Family Feud going? Who's winning? Better be you, because Corey's don't lose. Saffron. Saffron. Are those all nuts? Ooh, a berry bush. Heck yeah. Oh, heck yeah, bud. Let's go. Oh, it's over there. That means I... Hold up. Yeah, this is the one I died on. I'm gonna unpin. That's the one I want to go to. Which means I got to cross this bridge. Level 19, let's go. Yo, what up, bud? Oh, why did it shoot me out? Oh, heck yeah, bud. I don't know what's going around me right now, but that was kind of cool. Boom, 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 boom. you're dead. Don't know what they dropped, but I guess I'll take the musket. I think I've already read this one. Yeah, already read. But I'm gonna let you deal with that since you just left me high and dry. Gather warning pellets from Lynx Elder Buffs. That sucks. I gotta kill the Lynx. So I'm legitimately hunting here. Not a smart move, bud. Can't even use that. I don't know about you, bud, but I'm just here to hunt animals. I need two more rabbits and then three lynx. Come on, let me. Thank you. got some rabbits. Gotta do two more rabbits. And then two more lynx. Oh, come on. Yo, I'm glitched in this. I'm glitched. Come on. How does this shit happen? This is so stupid. Thank you. No, I'm still stuck. I don't know where the, Oh, so I can't go there. Yo, really? I picked a terrible time to come over here, huh? You know there's lynx over here. I know for a fact that there's some lynx over here. Because I almost died to him when I wasn't a level 19. Well, there's another rabbit. I don't need you, rabbit. Need a lynx. Ooh, silver. I'll take the silver. And while my guy's mining, I'm gonna go check on my kid. go. Let's mine some silver. Quad topaz in that. That's kind of cool. I just need to climb. And I can't climb around that, I guess. I'm gonna have to go this way. Piss off. I'll read it in a second, Sassy. Yo, thanks for sharing the stream. Animal Crossing. Bad for the soul. All right, well, that was one. I got the other one. I just need one more. Can I get this thing now? Ew, I can. Is this a fast travel temple? Don't know what that means. I need another Lynx. That's what I need. I need a Lynx in my life. I don't need you, but you're gonna die. you are beautiful. Once I get this, I will be called to my inn. I think that's all I needed to do. Yeah, that's all I needed to do. Alrighty, we are going to be switching over in a second to some Call of Duty Warzone, I believe. Alright. While I do this, I'm gonna be right back. All right. We are going to finish out the night with some Warzone.
This game maybe not.
Has been a trip, to say the least.
Maybe not. All right, I'm 1-1, so I might as well just kill myself right now.
No, I keep playing. I'll go check on my kid.
Okay. You just bought a load out there. Not going there. Somebody's been healed. It bowed out. What the fuck? Oh my god.
What happened?
I died. I died. Whatever.
Who's Mender playing with?
He's playing Vanguard with my neighbor.
Says he's playing Warzone and Rebirth Island.
Really?
Yep.
The fuck? He's probably playing with fucking Wisely. Let me see. Easy said she'll play with us.
Who?
Easy.
Easy?
It's Easy, your fiance.
Not even home.
Oh. I'm Ian. That's what he said.
What's payload?
It's like, so you have your truck and then they have their truck, and to move the truck forward, you get into the back of it and you have to escort it to a point. Yeah. Helps you get some kills. And it's like team deathmatch because you respawn.
I haven't done Operation Flashback.
That shit's gay. It's dumb. Sorry. Dumb. Literally all it is every time the circle closes, they bring back a game mode that's happened before. So they bring back Nakatomi Plaza, Juggernauts, Supply Drops, Armor Planes, things like that. You don't get a loadout, a free loadout, or you can't buy a loadout till fourth zone.
Huh.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Nakatomi is cool and all, but they do it as first zone like they usually have done it. You're just running around with like $40,000.
Pretty sure that event was when I took my time off.
You never played Nakatomi?
Nope.
Oh shit. That shit was insane.
I got my streaming computer in today.
Did you set it up?
Yeah. What's streaming right now?
Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Your shit looks much clearer. I will set it up.
Are you streaming 720 or 1080?
Me?
Yeah.
I have no fucking idea. Looks like 720.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too. I changed some things with my output.
I've never been able to stream 1080 on Twitch.
Well, you're dual PC now.
Yeah.
You should be able to.
My stream has always been 720.
No, I have.
I don't understand why I didn't switch it to 1080 on my end.
Where
we can
to?
Go through it later because I have a couple different settings on Streamlabs than you have.
Oh yeah.
Where to? That's a great question. Super smart. But yeah, so I opened up my packet and I'm like, damn, this PC is kind of like really small.
Mm-hmm.
It's like way smaller than my normal gaming one.
Ooh. It's like throwing you off that it's that small?
Yeah. It's like, how is all this stuff in it?
Yeah. Well, that was like your Alienware one. That thing weirded me out because I'm like, how do you fit everything in it?
I still have that. Like, that's Christie's.
Oh, you gave her the I thought you sold the Alienware one.
No, no. She has that.
Okay.
Yeah, Kraken, you can join us.
The douche trying to shoot me out there.
Kraken's gonna join us next game.
Cool, cool.
Someone right in front of us.
Guys, come with me.
I have a shotgun.
It's literal one shot.
Ran back this way. He's cracked.
Downed him. Oh, let's have his teammate!
There's another freaking team here. So bad on that.
You can die.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, I bought myself a Christmas gift today.
What'd you buy?
The Astro earbuds.
Ooh. I want the A50.
Left side.
I want wireless.
Sorry, your right side. Mid. I don't really
middle.
Want wireless.
Is on your right. All right. Good job! Yeah, I want wireless. I don't know if I'll ever get them, but I can dream. open for you. Don't break your legs, mate.
I've been doing that more recently.
Breaking your legs?
Yeah, like if I hit my space bar on a certain spot, it doesn't register.
Ooh, that sucks. I'm surprised my mouse still works as many times as I slam it on my fucking desk when I get mad.
Mice are pretty terrible.
Yeah. I've taken that thing and I've just hung it up and slammed it.
I did break one mouse from doing that, but I have my main mouse that I use is a Razer, and I really don't want to break it because I paid a decent amount for it.
Yeah. I either want Astro A50s for Christmas or I want a wireless mouse. Mine right now is wired.
Yeah, I use a wired mouse.
Yeah, so I want a wireless one.
Why?
Because I don't like my cord. I have so much stuff on my desk. My cord gets stuck.
Get the bungee.
The bungee?
Yeah, the cord bungee.
I don't know what that is.
So it's this thing that mounts to the back of your desk.
Oh.
And basically, it's like a, essentially like a bungee, so your mouse cord will go into it.
Oh.
And then it never gets stuck.
Okay, you want to pop that UAV, see if anyone's around?
Yeah.
Okay. For me?
Oh, there's people around
they're
me,
there.
So that's okay.
They're not pushing you, they're going over there.
Still don't. We're pretty close to getting loadout, I think.
Yeah, we are. We're 1,000 short. Yeah. 1,000 short. Oh, there's boxes in here. I might be able to get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna check. I got it.
Did you have to buy station? I might need one to buy.
One thing I will do is definitely get a new keyboard, though.
Yeah. My Rocket, I love that. My Rocket, I love that thing.
Which model do you have? Because I was looking at them today.
I have the Vulcan. They're really nice. I only spent $99 on mine.
Yeah.
And I like it. Like, granted, it's gonna take, like, the sound itself was a little much to get used to at first.
Is it full mechanical?
Mm-hmm.
Mine's optical, so I don't have the clicky-clicky.
Yeah, mine's slowly going away, though. As, like, I'm using it more, it's not as loud, I guess. Or I'm just not noticing it. Scab back here.
I feel like none of this is hit.
Oh, I hear
boxes all over.
Yeah. I think someone just tried to precision us.
Yeah, no one landed here.
Yeah, there's no buy station here though, which is bad. Oh, it's pushing over to them.
That's alright, we'll...
East. Yeah, I was playing Halo Customs. Vector's page. That shit was rough.
Yeah.
Some of the guys that joined in, they're already, like, Onyx ranked. I was like... I'm not too happy about that.
I'm gonna buy a UAV.
Okay. Yeah, someone's going through here. I think it was that team.
Oh,
oh shit! Ah. That's below us. They're underground.
So they're glitching.
No, they're in those tunnels. The red tunnels, the generators. They took those.
I don't know what those red tunnels are.
You see those red boxes right there by the here?
Yeah.
These are here? They're in those. They're in the underground caves.
I think they're coming up now. Oh no, they're still, they're directly underneath.
Gas is coming in though. I don't know where this one exits at. But yeah, that's what they're doing. They're underground. You have enough to buy another UAV if you want to come over here.
Yeah.
Are you underground?
Yeah.
Red box on me. That's over here.
I got one.
Let me buy UAV.
The exit's right there.
Okay. Okay, they're gone. They're at
loadout.
Oh, there's a guy on our loadout. He's gonna be moving in.
Yep, I'm gonna hit this box.
Yeah, go ahead. He just ghosted at loadout. See him. Oh, two guys coming in now from the field right here. In blue.
Yep. Selfie them. I downed them out in the field.
Okay. Got him. Thank ya. How far away do we got? Other side of super. Not even a buy it burger, fuck.
That's where our bounty is.
Yeah. No, I was saying we can go to that fucking precision. They just bought a UAV. Got him off, maybe? Oh, they're pushing out and around.
Alright, so I'm gonna push to buy.
Okay.
If I can actually get there.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna buy a self and a UAV. Right in front of me. I guess I'll buy a gas mask too. I don't have one of those. Aren't you sniping?
Yeah, they're ghosted.
UAV pocket. That little room. Oh, he's moving out.
He's down.
Okay.
Probably a selfie though. You just got
sniped. I just got sniped. Yeah. Looking around. Good job.
That was his teammate smoking us.
Yeah. Want me to pop my UAV or no?
That's up to you.
Okay, another one. Guy right inside zone. Right by safe by.
Yep.
Is he inside the wall? He's moving. He might be going by his teammate back. Oh, there's no by there. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's one underground. Oh no! No! He's gonna res. Behind the wall.
I had another team behind.
Yeah. Shit. Hi, God.
Hi.
What up, Deep?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Good. That was really cool what you were doing for Spectre.
Oh, thanks. It was the first time I ever did that, so it was weird.
But that was cool, though. I mean, that, you know, proud of you. That was good.
Thanks.
Are you proud of me too, Dad?
Nope. You don't take care of my friend, Castizzi. She always be complaining.
I'm just saying, how much of a friend is she? You didn't even tag her in your original Twitter post.
Oh my god. I only have a certain amount of characters.
Yeah, well, she's important than other people.
Oh god.
She wasn't important enough to be in those 150 characters.
I think I got a little too far.
CZ, we got your back.
Oh god.
It was funny as shit.
I was like, I saw her, God.
As soon as I read it, I knew she was going to say something. I knew.
Well, she said something because I'm like, I showed it to her. And I was like, oh shit, you're not in here.
Oh my God, really?
So you started it.
I was like, you know, I was kind of like, you know, including like you and Christizi, Sassy, and Mender, you know, all together, kind of, you know.
Oh, he put us all in one by
no,
one. He means Sassy.
Family,
that was the
family,
only one he put in there.
Family.
I was first.
Were you?
Yeah.
Oh.
If you ain't first, you're last.
Oh God.
I know.
I'm about to delete that post.
He's like, I'm just gonna delete it. Now you gave him a big head, Craig, and good job.
I know, right? Sheesh. If I did put him first, it would be a big issue. So I was
it would have.
Yeah,
he would have
right.
came at you so hard if you didn't put him
first. I
would
have made my own post and said, I'm grateful for these losers. Oh, wait, it's just Craig.
Oh,
my God.
Shot fired.
I'm just kidding.
He's really not, though.
I heard Craig the other day, like, for the first time ever, say, what exactly did you say to Faded? You're like, hurry up, bitch.
Yeah.
You actually cut?
Yeah.
I usually don't, but.
Yeah, he was like, hurry up, bitch.
Oh my god.
I was like, damn, Dragon.
Yeah, that was weird.
Somebody getting feisty.
Feisty in this old age.
Yeah.
Fiber now, Kraken. El
Kragino.
I'm here. I'm here. No, I'm not live.
Why not?
I haven't been live in a month.
Why?
It's been like with kids soccer and stuff. It's been hard.
Go live at the soccer game.
Oh, are you?
Yeah. IRL streams.
Yeah, that's what I did for softball. Keep that community interested.
That's true. That's true.
Yeah.
Talk shit about the other team.
Where are we going? Oh, we're going to Bone.
We're going to Pound Town.
Oh, God.
We're all adults here.
Yeah, we got our dad on us.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you came back with the milk? Oh, my God. Look at the contract. What is that, hospital?
Yeah.
What is that? No, that wasn't hospital. That was fucking downtown. Jesus Christ.
I'm being toxic.
You are being toxic. You're gonna cause people to be toxic on me because I can't even pull it sideways now.
I almost caught him.
Yeah. He's dropping quick.
I'm gonna be super low.
Yeah, same. I got guys above me that are coming with us. I'm flying sideways now. I'm trying to see if I can still make it to the thing.
Oh, I am not making it.
I am not making it.
Not at all. This guy might make it, but yeah, I'm shooting at him.
I'm at train on the other.
I think I'll probably land, like, buildings.
Where?
Maybe, yeah, I'll probably land
there. Oh no, I'm gonna die!
Yeah, I'll land with you, probably...
How are you gonna die?
Ow!
Oh, I almost broke my leg. I would have been bad.
A whole team landed on top of train with me.
God. Glenn. Well, you survived. Look at you, being a big kid. So proud of you.
Barely. Taking this right now.
Okay. Don't die.
You got a munition, Sassy?
Nice. Okay. Oh no. Ah!
Oh.
I broke him! I broke him! Oh, come on! One more shot! One more shot! One more shot! Oh my God! Are you fucking kidding me?
There's a whole team right here, Sass. You wanna get them or?
Yeah, we can. Oh, they're backed off?
I think they're.
Right. Oh, they're underground. They're underground.
Oh my God.
They might be coming up though because they're shooting. Can you drop that munitions? I have no AR.
Yeah, right here.
Thank you. The opening is right here at these red crates.
You guys are at Boneyard?
Yeah. We're right outside. Right here. The opening.
Well, I'm like literally complete opposite side of the map.
I see that. Yeah, they're in there somewhere.
What do we have?
Sorry, I'll meet up with you.
Behind us? Right here on this building was one. Chase that. Is there a buy station there? Yeah, they have a buy station there, so they might buy UAV if they get enough.
Yep.
Or they might buy fucking loadout, sorry. They're on top roof.
Yep, they just bought somebody back.
They're on the roof.
They're on the roof. Tagged him up. He's on the ground.
Okay.
Over here.
Push.
Oh my God, you can't hold it.
Got one.
Good job. Find the other building. Oh shit! Oh fuck!
Oh my god, I did not hear him at all.
Me either, I think he was dead. No, he just crouched, walked literally downstairs.
Damn. Without
us.
I have to get that out. Try to avoid. Okay, first one.
Didn't leave without you.
Yes, you did.
I was being toxic.
Squad, got that?
Yes, Dad.
Yes, Daddy. Daddy? No. Daddy? No. Daddy?
Daddy? Oh my god.
loadout, anybody?
Oh no, no, there's people right here. Behind this building.
Oh, you're fucked. Let's buy a loadout. Fuck.
The guy right here, too. There's two of them.
I'll drop my money.
Good job. Hey, that's the guy that killed me in the gulag just now.
Oh, nice.
I stuck him with a Granado.
I don't know where his team.
There were two there, one was behind the.
That guy came.
There's two loadouts over here. Yeah, I'm gonna go get high alert. Actually, I already have high alert, but I'm gonna get my own sub. Buy back! Right down below, down here. Oh, in the loadout right now? Full team?
Yo, are you DJ?
Again!
Cracked
downed one.
Are you shooting?
Oh shit.
Got the long, oh, that's nice. My dad never came back with the milk, so I don't know how you fucked him.
There's a guy over here as well. Just be
careful. Yeah. I have a guy behind this rock.
Well, welcome on in, man.
He's
How's
running, he's over here.
Thanks for stopping by.
I'm coming back.
I don't know where they went.
I didn't see him move from the rock. Unless there's a...
They kept going.
Oh, they're right here. I have no. There's two of them.
Hold on. Let me get up.
How's it going?
Where?
I have my red mark.
Your red mark disappeared.
No, it didn't.
Fuck, he went.
I don't see him.
He's at the building now. He already went. You can't get eyes on him since we're down the hill.
They're right here. Behind here. I don't have any ammo. Behind
that
building.
A truck? Fuck! Fuck. Oh, fuck! I'm behind me!
Behind you. There's another truck, goddammit.
Two of them though, I know there's two. I thought.
He was talking to someone. Yo, DJ. I'm just gonna call you DJ.
Oh, you guys, I need some AR ammo. Hey, shot coming from.
Yeah, he's
over
sniping
there.
Up top. I'm just gonna call you DJ because I know you from.
Up top where?
Sassy's stream. He's up over here. Well, thanks for coming in, man. Honestly.
You called us out full team and we're not.
Yo, Craig, and grab that box.
Car.
Whoa, box.
The crate, scavenger.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Car stopped at by station.
They have trophy.
Might be in the house now.
Yeah, they're upstairs.
Oh, fuck.
There's another guy coming in behind you.
We're dead. They're
yeah,
mounted
we're
on
dead.
The stairs.
Little campers.
That was just rude. That one guy I killed said he fucked my dad.
Whoa. Well, did you ask Papa if it was okay?
Again, you do your job and you get us back.
What? Huh. Okay. Yep, we,
come on.
Come on, get your booty up there. Get your little fat booty up there.
Yeah, chunky monkey.
Oh my god.
We just hit 1,000 followers.
You know,
Facebook.
Any other time, if people were, like, new and didn't know what the fuck we were talking about, they'd be like, why are you calling that person fat? Why is he coming right at you, bro?
There's gonna be another one.
Got out. Snipe his face off. Break him. Duck!
Here, left.
Oh, that's a different guy. Different team.
Different team.
Good job!
Hey!
You should go get his money down below. Maybe he'll have enough.
I'm just gonna buy one back first and then I'll go get it.
Yes, daddy.
Those campy bitches are probably still up. Who hasn't gotten loadout yet, Kragan?
I got a loadout.
Squatch, you didn't?
No,
oh,
I got.
Oh, Jesse, I'm gonna.
I got second
I'm gonna
loadout.
Put my money on the buy if you can just buy Squatch back.
Yeah. Gotcha.
There's more people coming, so just be careful.
Yep. No, you're good. Take your time. Go. Play you.
Sassy, there's a AK-47 by the by.
27 meters. There's two people coming up.
Quicker. What side?
This way.
Well, one's floating in the air.
Oh my god. What the hell? One's right here. One right here.
There's three.
Stupid!
There was another
We're
team
body
behind
shooting?
Us pushing.
We're body shooting now? Okay. You're childish.
So?
So? So sucky toe all the way to Mexico. While you there, comb your hair. Don't forget your underwear.
Oh.
That's so old. That's like middle school.
Elementary for me.
You're not that much older than me, Cragen, are you?
I'm 35.
Oh, you're 9 years older than me.
Yeah.
Good old number 9.
About my favorite number?
I don't know.
They literally were all standing out front.
What the heck was that? How was that?
All I just saw was his door shut.
Shut up!
Fuck.
Oh, dude, his door was shut? Tell me more about it.
Shut the fuck
dude,
up!
Door was shut? Wasn't on my push to talk.
Yeah. I was.
What'd he say?
I don't know. He was talking about something. I told him to shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up! Dick. You're not in our party. My tailbone hurts.
So the one thing I'm pissed off about my computer is I saw a post on Instagram from Skytech that the computer I got was on sale today. So I paid the price I sent you and it went on sale for $900.
Yeah?
I'm like, are you kidding me? I just bought this last week.
Yeah, that was like me. I don't know if you guys know this about PayPal, but PayPal has this new thing to where it's not just you have to apply for the credit card on PayPal to get like the payment, that you can do it just with your debit card, and they get this thing called Affirm.
Yeah.
So yes. I fucking ordered all of my kids' Christmas presents the other day, not even thinking about Cyber Monday.
Oh.
Yeah, so I got approved for over like $750. I spent like $600 and something of it, and I was like, why didn't I just wait like 5 days and I could have got it all on Cyber Monday? And probably played way cheaper.
Yeah. So I did the PC with QuadPay.
Yeah.
So nice. It's 4 payments.
Yeah. By the way, guys, if you don't know about it, look it up on PayPal. You can use my referral code on Affirm, and we both get money. So, if you're having a tough time at Christmas, remember, there are better days. And it does not, it's no hard credit checks. But it does affect your credit positively if you pay it off.
Yes. I've been using Affirm for, like...
I use them for flights.
I don't get approved for Affirm.
Really?
Yeah,
Cheapo Air, if you're looking for like flights and stuff, they use Affirm.
Watch right behind us. Downed him.
His teammate's here. His teammate's running. Ran away. So back when I didn't work for 2 months, I really hurt my credit.
Oh my god.
Downed one.
There's
one more.
Oh, come on. He's right on me.
Got him.
The other one is downed right here.
Oh no, there's another team here.
He's up top. Go grab me back if you can. But yeah, so I hurt my credit pretty bad, but...
Yeah. My kids are all excited. Because, like I said, I hung up my Christmas tree today, wrapped presents.
Where?
They're all under the tree.
Yes.
Well, that'd be cool if you can jump up there. Cool new gen spot. Coming in on you.
Oh, shit. He's got a dead.
He's got a trophy, a proxy. Damn. He can't be bitch.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Might have jumped out. Oh, no, because you guys were on him.
No, I think he might have gone.
Roof.
Where are you?
Roof, yep, right there. If you peek a little bit, Cragen, you can see him. Or squat.
Apparently he can still see me.
That's not cracked. Your bounty, though. Your bounty is pushing, though. He's up on the rafters. He might have just jumped down.
Okay.
Shit.
I'm dead.
Yeah. On Kragan? Oh, up top on the roof still. Up on the roof.
I'm this way, Kragan.
I'm in. I'm actually going from the outside.
Oh, behind me? Yeah, he's right at the
cutout. At the gas station, there's three people coming. Another goddamn team.
And the gun outside.
Get us back again, Squatchy.
Oh. I'm gonna die.
I'm out.
There's a whole team over there.
I'm gonna go to the scav. Or there's people there, right?
No, there's a full team there. Just bought a loadout.
Wow.
Roof. Two on roof.
I'm gonna try to go here and try to see if I can find a gun.
They were in my building anyway.
He's just better.
I'm built different.
Built different. He's got a better gaming chair.
Oh, you motherfuckers.
I know. He's in danger. Don't go to the scab. Just reset.
These guys are just gonna camp that.
Yeah.
I know.
This is a buy station.
I'm just trying to go near our buy station and get a.
Go here. Buy station's right there by police. Well, I was gonna say in zone. The buy station's out of zone.
This is all looted. There's a guy right on there.
Run him over. Oh, get out of there. That's two. I don't know, you don't even have enough money.
I know. We bought it.
Freeze! Oh, that's all looted. Yeah, they're still there.
Ah.
He's in the house right next to you.
Yep.
Oh.
He's in the police station.
No, there's a guy in the yellow house too, looking at police station. He's in the top window. Tried to light you on fire. He's a bot. I don't know why he didn't do that when he was getting in the truck or parked it. Good luck.
How long until the scab is?
Minute.
What?
Oh, there goes your truck. Yeah, the school's been looted too. Maybe go apartments over here?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
There's a buy there.
Oh, there's people right there? Okay. Now, this cab needs to finish. Come on.
About 18 seconds. Most wanted on top of Big Red right there with a heli.
Yeah. Most wanted on top of Big Red.
You don't have anything around you except for down here if you want it.
God.
Most wanted. Sniping.
Jesus.
Good. Oh, that's that same guy.
Yes. I hear another box.
Bottom room, under the stairs.
Yeah. Yes.
400 short for both. But I would just try to go get one.
Stop, squatch, you had more, right?
I don't know.
What?
I have no idea. Honestly.
How much do you have? None?
Get back in the truck.
Most wanted coming at you with another truck. They're a team. They're rolling 3D in a Bertha, dude. Just get out of there.
I am.
They might chase you down, though.
That's fine.
Is that stadium?
Kraken, come pick me up.
Okay.
I wouldn't do that. He's rolling. He's got 3 Berthas following him right now.
Come on, people. Missile locking. Shit.
Yeah, they got out of the one Bertha.
That's alright, let them roll towards me.
They're right there.
What? That didn't go off?
T4?
No, a mine.
Oh. Missile locking, if it locks again, you're dead.
I know.
I don't know why that didn't.
Oh my. Wow.
You ran yourself over with the truck.
I tried.
I wish you were streaming so I could clip that.
Right? I have it on my stream. I'm spectating.
Yeah, wait, mine didn't go this. Off and truck went by. Stupid.
There you go. There it is. That will be posted tonight. Okay. Love you. Watch said love you too.
Love you three.
Dragon said love you. Love you.
Snowed here for the first time.
Go my way. But Lieutenant Dan, you ain't got no legs. I make that joke and the person that I just killed has a gamer tag of him. Because I'm just fucking better! That's how! And then watch. I dare you to come into my chat. You'll see my lovely 0.77 KD that's right there. Hello? Anybody there?
No.
I'll just go fuck myself then.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Do it.
Do it.
You won't.
He said you ain't got no nipples.
He said she ain't got no nipples. I'm going here. I need to get the challenge.
I hate you. Guess we're all just going there then.
I'm gonna die here.
No team?
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, there's a fucking guy crouching down inside that room, so I have to be careful. Landing, right guy, got landing right here. Nice.
Let's go.
I didn't even get to get the thing.
Did they get it?
No, I can get it. I just,
We're fighting.
Yes.
Gotta find
Aww.
It.
Everything okay, Chaotic? Can I start this round? Start it.
Dragon, if you want the intel, it's right here.
Where?
Down in the mine.
How do I get there?
Through the door.
Thank you.
This door right here? Oh, this is new. I've never been here. Hey.
Alright, I need to... Oh, okay, that door.
Confused.
Intel's right here on this table.
Oh, I don't care about that. Why can't I open this box?
Because it's not a box.
Okay. The guy literally can't open that box.
Yeah, it's glitched out.
Is it a glitched box?
Yep, yep.
Oh, chaotic. I saw we. I get out of here. Don't want to be here anymore.
I don't like being in closed spaces.
I'm claustrophobic, bro. Put a plate in.
I do have an armor box if you guys want me to drop it.
I mean, I'm good right now.
Someone's been here.
No?
Yeah, they have. Grab it, police. I think. Yeah, they've been through here.
Yeah, they're at police.
I'm gonna do this recon. They're doing a recon as well, I think.
Yeah.
You're good. Whenever you would like to talk, just let me know. I'll be there.
Where are you shooting?
One shot on the guy, the fucking dirt bike.
Where
up here,
you
right here at the supply run. They just got loadout, I think. No.
Where are you, B?
I see them in this fucking house. They're in a restaurant. Like, fishing.
That's a loadout.
Yep. Yeah, they just bought that bitch. All I have is a thermite.
That's fine, throw it.
Got your full. Tagged him.
One's in the restaurant.
Yep. I ran out of bullets. Damn it, Kragan.
What? I pushed too hard?
No.
Okay.
Right side. Mid. Mid. Sorry. That was bad.
Do a recon. Someone picked up a heli from right here.
What are the chances of this being looted? 100%. Cool. need money.
You stuck him, nice. Nice, Squatch.
Thanks for the buyback.
Trying to do one for the highlight.
Oh, hey, you did it. You played that smart though.
Yeah.
That was a good job.
The team right in front of you. Behind you.
You suck!
You have stats, you have enough more lumber. You have stats, enough.
Oh my fucking god!
Wow. Wow.
What the fuck?
I got sniped, guys.
I'm sure.
Sassy hit me with her car.
I believe that.
It's alright. There's a jailbreak.
Alright, just clear yourself. We'll come back with the jailbreak.
Oh.
Yeah, we're coming back.
I didn't get it.
Fuck. You didn't die in time. Alright. Landed me right over loadout.
I'm ready to play right now. There's a heli right there.
they're on top of this, aren't they?
No, he's on the side. His teammate's laying down at the buy station just camping like a bitch.
Probably have another team pushing you too.
I'm gonna call it there, guys. Spinner's already in bed. Oh wait, you're still there. Okay. Cool. I thought we all died.
Where you at, main
night? I think there's another team pushing you. Go, go.
No, wrong button!
Damn. That sucked. That was good, though. Good job. Alright, I'm off for the night, guys.
Same here.
Alright, guys, have a good night.
You guys have a good night.
You too. Yeah. Thanks for the game. Take care.
Bye.
Bye. Alright guys, that's it for tonight. Hope y'all have a great night and